everybody. My name is Liz, and this is Rocky, my new pet, and this is my dad, Brent.
Hi. Two things. One, why am I after Rocky? And two, did you hesitate on who I am?
No.
You did. You were...
No, I didn't. I just realized that you made a face and I was looking at you and I got distracted.
I know we haven't done this in a while.
Yeah.
But I at least think, A, you shouldn't hesitate when you know, when you introduce me, and B, I should be in front of Rocky.
Please. He is...
I forget the buttons. Alright, let's take a minute here. So that's suck, blow, light, plunger, oh, magic, right.
Do that roundup again, just to get it in your brain.
Okay, we got this. Nope. Still don't know buttons. Alright. Do you know the last time we played this?
A year ago.
No.
Because it's 2021 now.
Yeah, but... didn't we play this in November? Yeah, we played this in November.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, we did.
October.
The save file... the save file is from November. I'm 98% sure I'm right.
Oh, yeah, the 10th button. How many layers?
You know hotels don't have layers, right? They have stories or floors.
How many floors? There's more?
9, 10,
11,
12, 13, 14,
15 floors.
Yeah, but look, we're already going to 10. Boom!
It's called Tomb Suites.
Is that a joke about Toot Sweet? I don't think it is.
No, it's two.
It's one floor, though. Look, it's one massive floor.
There's no other rooms. It's just one huge thing. Cutscene.
Cutscene.
Finally, he's not scared whenever he enters.
What are you talking about? He's absolutely frightened. Finally,
but this time he was like, I can do this. Last time he was like, I'm gonna die.
Well, I still think he does that.
Nah.
What I'm doing. Ah!
There are things. Attack the things.
I have learned not to step on that triangle.
Don't do it. What happens if visitors step on it?
What is that?
Does it, like, shoot balloons?
Well, no. I'm pretty sure they want all visitors to die.
Seems like it.
Okay. That's me.
Yeah. Oh.
Ah. I got two of them.
You got both of them.
Boom.
My Skittles.
Oh, yeah, that's what you say.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, yeah. It's me, Luigi.
Not Mario.
It's me, the Squeegee. Yes, you know who I is, right?
No.
I am who Isaiah is.
No, you're not.
Am Squeegee.
No, you're Luigi.
I am Baby Squeegee.
Luigi. Did you forget who you are again, Luigi?
It's a me, Squeegee, yes.
Oh my god.
It's like Russian version of him?
Yeah. It's me, Squeegee.
What the? Don't you?
Fire.
Fire.
The burn.
Nothing suspicious about this at all.
Nope. That's weird. This is going to be one heck of a sandbox. There's like sandcastles. Stuff is like glowing. That's floating.
Yeah, that's bad.
Told you. That's your butt cheeks, man.
I don't remember the buttons.
How did you suck up the last ghosts?
Ow!
It's... You gotta get the ghosts. You gotta get the ghost butt. That. Good. Oh, there's more.
Yeah, I see you coming at me. Where you at?
Nice. Gotta get him. Nice. Jump.
I don't know what I'm doing!
Nobody does. It's not your fault.
It's not your fault.
Don't worry.
What's going on here?
It's a bubble. Shoot it at the snake.
Yeah.
Snake's stupid head. Shoot it at the person.
Well, which is it?
Right. Yeah, that one. One on the right.
Literally nothing happened.
Maybe you're supposed to hit it at the snake.
What?
Oh no, you're supposed to hit it at the top of the pyramid with the snake figure on it. I think. Oh.
What do I do here? I didn't do anything.
You pulled down the hand.
I'm sure nothing bad will happen here.
Oh. Poor Luigi.
What does that do?
Each. Does something? Oh, wait. Go back to where you were before. Because I think there's like a door or something. Because there was like X.
Cleaning up all this dirt.
X.
This room is a mess.
There's more.
You silly, silly room.
There's something in that box.
Sure is.
More coins.
Okay.
This is not good. Cleopatra.
She's very pretty. She's very scurry.
Yes.
Do I get some wishes? How many floors am I gonna drop here?
Oh, there's spiders. Spiders. Spooters. Spiders. Spiders.
Ahoy, hoy!
Lou, you hear it? The signal cut out. There, all of a sudden. What's wrong?
Remember punctuation.
You fell down a sand pit? Ah, classic trap. You'd find inside a pyramid. Luigi, you've got to find an escape route and watch out for more traps.
Thank God he said that. I don't know what I would have done.
You would have died.
Ah!
Oh!
Spider on my neck!
It's not a spider. It's a snake. There's a Cleopatra statue. I bet she's hiding in there for you to find her. Oh, you gotta pull down her arm again. There's a door somewhere. Little does she know
that I'm on to her.
Yeah. Yes. You truly are.
She's not the first woman to throw me in a pit.
What?
And she won't be the last.
Threw you in a pit.
Okay. How?
Someone's gonna come out of the snake.
Oh, I see what I have to do.
It's adding. You're drowning.
No.
You're drowning. Oh, you gotta make a tower so you can get out. Smart, 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 smart. 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 Now you can get out.
Yep. Okay, bye.
Spider.
Yeah.
Some of these spiders. Ah! Can you duck? Try sucking. You need to disable it somehow. Get Luigi!
Oh! How do I...
I'm immune to your...
Foolish. Now get him.
Nope. Come on.
You gotta fall asleep doing it.
Thanks, Goo.
Go. The bat. You can be the man.
The Batman.
It says we just said the exact same thing. The Batman.
This is the room I originally fell in. I gotta get way up there?
Looks like there's a door overhead. Maybe you can get back to the surface through there.
I mean through the surface? I'm 13 floors, but you know what?
Find a way to that door, Luigi.
This hotel makes no sense.
Because this hotel is a demon source.
I'm on the 10th floor, but now I'm underground?
Give me my Skittles! What do you spin? give them back.
Wait, what happened?
Kill them.
No.
Said give them back.
Poop.
Thank you.
So now can I go through that door? What is through?
Nesting dolls.
What the?
There's another one. It's so tiny. Oh, it's diamond. Give me my diamond Skittles. Oh, there's snake diamonds.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
I need that heart. Wait, what's going on here? Oh, shit.
No swearing. Shovel sticks. No swearing. You can't swear in bedtime gaming.
That's right. Can't.
No. It's an egg. What kind of egg? Scrambled? Hard boiled? Cooked? There's a small one over there. Go get it.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Sugar.
Oh, the ceiling's gonna drop on you.
Yeah. Yeah, I figured that out. Oh, this isn't good. I can't figure this out. Okay.
Disable it. How did you do it? Oh. Quickly, quickly. It's the last one.
Yeah. It's not going to go well.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Crub, crap, cratty. Cruddy.
Oh.
Oh, you did it.
I'm not gonna lie. That was super stressful. Look at it. It's just hanging there. Oh, I see you. Where are you? Where are you? Oh.
I see him.
Where?
He's over there.
I don't think you saw him.
No, I didn't. I thought he was in the other corner.
We good? What was the purpose of this? Oh, right, that. I was like, why was I in this room? Yeah, that was...
heap of stress.
Sure was. But hey, we got through it together.
We did.
What does that do? Oh, is it gonna seal the floor? Oh, right, there were multiple rooms.
There were multiple rooms.
Multiple rooms.
Multiple rooms.
We weird that it didn't save us putting that into the elevator. I just realized.
Okay. Whoa!
You got it. There's a green thingy. Magic.
Spider!
Spider. Spooter. Scooter. Bike. Car.
Wait a second.
Earth. Universe.
Wait, what?
Who would have thunk it?
What?
Oh, you keep going up. Whenever you get something wrong, you keep going up. The platform keeps going up. Don't go on the platform.
Oh, unless... Are they all the same? Very confused.
You gotta go like. Ready?
No. Well, I'm over here now, so it's not gonna do anything. Nope, still falls on me. So it seems to be a weight system. So two of them weigh a lion. Can I add a little bit of sand?
Spice.
What about now? Oh, crud.
Oh, you gotta get the llama.
That's way too much. Okay. What about now?
Go. Yes.
Okay.
Great! Awesome! We need to get elephant.
Elephant?
We gotta add sand and everything! Everything! Everything? You even gotta add yourself sand and pots.
We good? Too much crap. Well, lighting came on.
Too much
crap.
Still, you gotta get rid of something. Get the heart back. Get the heart back. Get the heart back. Get the heart back. Get it back.
Yay! Are we done? Can we be done?
Yes. Good job. Good.
I lost it. That was stressful.
Very stressful. Beep.
Oh, what?
Beep, beep, beep. You only need two more snakes.
That was it. I thought that was all of it. I thought I only needed... I guess there was three snakes in total?
Or four.
Oh, dog.
Music, dude.
Okay, so that takes care of all your little babies.
Give me back mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes. Well, that room was awful too.
Hi, I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles.
Hi, I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles. Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles. That shouldn't be as funny as it is.
I know, but it's so funny.
It is funny.
Hi, I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles.
Biscuits.
Biscuits. Biscuits.
A lot of mummies around here.
Welcome back. I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles. Comedy gold.
I'm not doing too hot.
You'll be fine. After Clark will eat his biscuits and waffles, he'll help you out.
Ugh, come on. Calm down.
I don't know why, but the character before was so mean and straightforward, but now it's just like, hi, I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles.
You know what audiences love?
What?
Inside jokes that they're not aware of. Got that back.
Why don't you explain it?
Because I'm busy fighting ghosts.
You can talk.
Why don't you explain it? It's your series. You're the one quoting it. You explain it. Just happened.
Oh, Indiana Jones.
Okay. Well, I avoided it. Now what? Does it just...
goes back.
Huh. What a great trap. You got me. Why won't you let me do this?
Good job.
Thanks.
Now you need a square, circle, diamond, and another circle. I found the circle.
Yep.
Nice.
puppet joke.
Oh, I found a square.
For this guy.
Oh, you're back to that. I was like, what are you talking about?
Where this guy is making a puppet, and he's trying to figure out the character. And...
is it in here?
One yep. character is just like... a girl that's just always on her phone.
Uh-huh.
And likes to go to the mall. And one is a park ranger. And the teacher of the class is like trying to help them figure it out. So this guy is dressed up in a war, in like
crap,
U.S. Army suit, and he has a mullet and sunglasses. And he talks in a really deep voice, and usually people with puppets choose a different voice for their characters, but his character has...
I know, I was pointing at it.
This is a bad room! Has sunglasses like him, and U.S. Army shirt, and the puppet is holding a cigarette. And there's a pipe that poofs smoke. So it looks like he's smoking. And at one point, the teacher is like, you know, why don't you try something else? And he does the ladies' puppets impression. Teacher's like, that's kind of her puppet. Why don't you try something else? And then he goes, hi, I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles. And it's just...
oh my god, there's so many ghosts.
Holy... and it was just really funny.
I got all three of them!
I'm Clark, and I like biscuits and waffles.
Alright, you need to no longer...
are you talking to the ghost or me?
The ghost.
No.
Not you.
I thought you were gonna say you need to stop saying that. No, it's not me. My name's Tiffany.
Get out of here! These ghosts are the worst.
Purple. And they like crawl.
When they spook you, I don't want them to. Oh, he was behind you. Come here.
His little pork chop legs. They're just...
hit the wall!
What? They're just like...
alright. What do I gotta do here?
He looks like a Barbie with no knees. Just walking.
There we go. Gotcha. It's like stuck in the wall. Okay.
Done.
Let's get out of this room!
You're drowning. You can finally get the door now.
Sure can. Look at Squeegee go.
Hello, my name is Squeegee.
Hello, my name is Squeegee. I bet you're wondering why I sound like this.
I am Russian.
I am the real Squeegee.
I'm Squeegee, not Luigi, like the stories of Mario and Luigi. This is my brother, Squario. And Squeegee.
Whoa. Wait, what the?
It is myth. Mythical.
Ah!
Mythical.
Okay.
We have so much money.
I did it. What did I do?
You got money.
Oh, I wanted a diamond. I wanted a diamond.
Run. Go. Come here. You're okay.
Yep. Okay.
Go. Run, Luigi. Run. You're such a limper. Spiders!
Spiders. Anyone afraid of you, spiders? I'm
There's
afraid
a door.
Of you. Yeah, what do I do here?
You need Gooigi too. Suck it.
No?
Suck it up. Gooigi. It can go through.
Oh, I see.
Now you just have a torch.
It's me. Dude. I'm back.
Now you got a fighter. Bye.
You thought?
What was that supposed to mean?
You thought I had to fight her.
Yeah, you do.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do!
You're not my boss!
You're not a dad!
She's behind us. Damn it. Sand in my back. What you doing?
Making it.
Okay.
She's gonna attack you with it. Oh. She's gonna get you with that. She's on top of it. That crazy kook.
Okay.
Get that heart. It's behind her. Get that heart. See?
Yeah, see it now.
There's two!
Going for it. I shouldn't have gone for it!
Why not? I have a tactic. He's gonna come towards you, disappear. Didn't know that was gonna happen.
What do I do here?
When she shrinks, You gotta stand on top of her, I think. Not the kind of Cleopatra I thought.
Not so tough now, are you? Without your sand snakes.
Yeah. Stupid person. Oh, they're back.
Yeah, I know. What are we doing? I mean, ideally, the result of this is her head's getting smaller. What? She got me. I'm just kind of biding my time here.
How do we fight her? How do we do this?
Aha!
Get her. Get her. Get her.
Yes, I'm getting her.
Yes. Give me gold and Skittles!
Okay. Not too sure what I did. To trigger it. Let's just run around and see what happens.
Oh, there's a fist.
That's not cool. I can't create a weird fist thingy. Okay. Ha! Dodged it.
Good job!
Yeah, I've learned how to deal with that.
Oh no, you have low health.
I do, but it's okay. Just gotta bide my time!
Oh no! Oh no!
Gotta figure out how to dodge that fist.
I hate you now, Cleopatra. I don't even know how to say your name anymore. That's how much I hate you. Snicks.
Uh-oh. There wouldn't happen to be a way for me to, you know,
heal.
Get a heart or something, would there? Maybe over here in the sand?
I don't think there is one. Sorry to say.
Trigger these snakes. This isn't going well.
You have 9.
It's alright. It's okay. I believe in my ability to do this.
I do too. But I'm scared you're gonna die. Fiddlesticks. How do we do this?
Do I have a bone? Do I have a bone? Oh.
Thought we got this.
Well done. Well played, King Boo.
Good night. What does that mean? It's creepy.
That is creepy.
Creep.
All right.
Creepy.
Can I skip this? I don't need to see this again. I really don't need to see this again.
We get it! Give me a skip option.
It did.
Sound down your back. Let's restart this whole conversation.
So, how are you?
Good, how are you? Feel like you're not too good.
I'm fine. Why do you think I'm not that good?
You got help. Oh my god. The beeping? The beeping of your low health is stuck in my head now.
Yeah, the beep beep, beep beep, beep beep.
If it's stuck in your guys' head, we apologize.
Write in the comments below.
Yeah.
Got me and it shouldn't have.
No. It shouldn't have.
Like, I'm not crazy. It's getting smaller.
It's not. It's not crazy that you think that. Give me golden Skittles. Now. Are one heck of a queen.
So you just gotta suck up her face. Things I never thought I'd say.
It's getting smaller. You're right. It is. You just gotta suck.
Okay.
Suck it up.
Okay.
Ugh! Sounds like the music from Aladdin.
Ah. Hope you like getting vacuumed. I've already taken you down twice. All right.
There's nothing we can't do.
'Cause I am Luigi!
The best.
Around!
No one's gonna ever take you down. You're the best.
What do I do about that fist? The fist is my biggest problem.
No one's gonna ever take you down.
I thought it was something else. Really?
Around.
The old ball trick again? That was well done. Well done. But the joke's on you.
'Cause you getting... sand sucked up.
Ah. I took care of your
itty bitty baby.
Snakes.
Are you an itty bitty baby?
I don't want to get hit.
Are you a baby? Cleopatra, are you a baby?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. I was like, what?
Are you a baby? Whatever I say that's mean, I'm talking to Cleopatra.
Well, I would hope so.
Yeah.
I am your father.
Yeah, I love you.
Okay, good. Oh, I can do the ball. Whoop! See? I can do that all day. All day, son!
All day!
Yeah! Oh, you're totally mine now.
Schmidt.
Beep!
She got frozen like this.
One. Two, three, four. Welcome to the vacuum.
And then as she was getting sucked up, she was like this.
And another button on the elevator.
I think it's 13.
Do you?
Mm-hmm. I swear, if it's 13, that's going to be so cool.
I mean, we're on floor 10. 11 makes sense for going up.
But when we were on the second floor, at the third, we got the fifth.
That's true. It's been out of order.
Yeah.
You are not wrong.
Thought you were going to say you're not correct.
Oop, don't press on that.
Don't press on what?
The middle triangle. Makes those things pop out. Go all nutso on you.
Shoot.
Oh, yeah. Squidgy put this in the elevator panel.
Every time.
Squeegee.
Oh, yeah. All right. You know what time it is?
Hmm.
Bedtime.
No! No! No!
Anything you want to say before we go to bed?
Bye!
Night.